that the government of India under the leadership of Prime Minister Modi is committed to ensuring that the nutritional needs of all children, pregnant and lactating women are met. The Honourable Member's expression about reduction in budget, I have previously and along with the MOS, Ministry of Women and Child Development, answered to this very August House that given the revised expenditure of our ministry, we have ensured that not a penny is spent less on the nutritional needs of all states, which includes the state of Odisha. We are in continuous engagement with the state governments to ascertain their infrastructure and nutritional needs of the project in Odisha.
Sir, supplementary question. Sir, further, the mission portion basically addresses the problem of aspirational districts. What steps are being taken to address this issue in the districts which are not in the category of aspirational districts?
Sir, I think the anomaly that has been expressed by the Honourable Member needs to be corrected. Portion Abhiyan is an effort of the Government of India across all districts and all states of our country. And I very happily, sir, express on the floor of this House that for the first time in the history of independent India, there have been governments before the Modi government who have not given instruments in Anganwadi so that a child can be measured or weighed. It is under Portion Abhiyan that the Honourable Prime Minister has ensured that not only measuring devices are given to Anganwadis, but even every Anganwadi now is covered with smartphones so that data can be automatically generated about beneficiaries that need to get enrolled and the benefits that are to be accrued to them. Sir, in the month of March, Portion Tracker was launched by this very government, and I'm happy to say that in just 3 months, we have had every Anganwadi in the country now digitally connected to the Government of India so that needs of the Anganwadi, including challenges, can be met with solution.
Question number 267.